Presently we are in Georgia, doing exercise Agile Spirit. We're here alongside the Americans. And we're out here at the moment doing live firing training, doing pairs fire maneuver at the moment. So live firing is a progression where we start with blank firing, and we go through from CQB lanes, which is close quarter combat lanes. They're normally quite short. You just go through and take out a few targets. And then when we did the live one, there was a grenade at the end of it. That was basically the same. So it's a trench system. You go through, targets pop up quite 10 metres in front of you. It's up to you to react hard, fast and aggressive, take down that target and push through. Then we progress that onto pairs fire manoeuvre, which is two people go down a range, live range again, targets pop up and you work as a pair to destroy that enemy hard, fast and aggressively. And then that progresses to fire team, which is four people, and then section, which is eight. And then that progresses up to platoon level, which is three sections, then a company attack at the end, which is three platoons. Yeah, not too bad, everyone seems to be quite friendly. We've played sports with them, chilled out in the smoking area, had a wee chat. Same with the Americans as well. I've never been to America, it's the first time meeting Americans. To be fair, a lot of them were really nice, dead on. Just normal questions, where are you from? Getting to know them, different culture, like, so it was nice. I love my unit, been in battalion 7 years. Never looked back, best job I've ever had. Being out here, it's a lot warmer than Kenya, I'll tell you that. It's a bit of a different heat. Scenery's beautiful. It's actually a lot better than I was expecting. I wasn't expecting to see such green hills.